for those who are in power and privilege. Let's wield our power and privilege for the underserved. Let's use our privilege, whether it's white privilege, male privilege, ableism, adultism. We all have an element of privilege that we embody. Wield it for the oppressed and the marginalized community, and not for perpetuating empower, self-gratification, and more.